exposing himself. He's a distracted Hispanic man in his 30s with black lips. He's been seen in an older model black car, so he on the lookout. And it is seen something in critics that needs to solve. And here's a reminder, parents, if you look up on your kid, you know, your own neighborhood, this man of Rodney Dickerson, is accused of stalking, trying to lure a 14-year-old girl away from her bus stop. The victim's mother says he made several attempts to get her to walk with him, but would stop when the bus showed up. So authorities are reminding people to have the strength of anger talk with your kid and to report any suspicious behavior to a teacher or parent. The NFL season is underway. New England Patriots are starting just like they ended last season with a microscope. Pittsburgh Steelers say the coaching staff had a malfunction last night. They said they heard the Patriots radio broadcast. And NFL spokesperson said it was a technology issue. Steelers head coach Mike Tomlin in the lobby said it happened next time they play in Foxborough.
School boards to approve a testing calendar. One must be in place by the beginning of October. Many say the high stakes of testing is a waste of time. The board has already stripped down the schedule to a bare minimum allowed by the state board. Voting Tuesday on a proposed schedule, but within the top 2 to 2 meetings, we couldn't move forward. Speaking of school, quick reminder, there is no school in Lee County of public schools on Monday. I think there was early dismissal. Sherman and Henry County is a normal school day. This is on Monday, December 14th, for the Jewish New Year, Rosh Hashanah, and the Jewish High Holy Days. That is Monday, by the way.
Monday.
We have school today. That is Monday.
So one more reminder,
Thank you.